Hello everyone. In this video you will learn about forms in MS Excel. So let's see the objective of today's class. Why to use forms? How to activate form in MS Excel? Adding new record in table with the help of form. Searching desired data. Deleting a record with the help of form. Form in Excel is used when we have many columns in a table. Forms can make data entry easier than moving from one column to another. Forms are help to interact with database in Excel. Now let's see how to activate a form in MS Excel. For working with form, we required one table structure. So I already create one table structure here. You can see. Now after that, click on file menu and select options. Here you have to select a customize ribbon option. Then see one option available, choose command from. Here click on drop down menu and then select commands not in the ribbon. There are so many different options are available. You have to search form option. Select this form option. Now right side, click on new tab button or new group button. So just click on new tab and then add button. Students, here please focus. If you have an older version of MS Excel, then this option is not required. But if you have a new version of MS Excel, then you should be use this option first and then click on add button. Now you can see our form is added here. Now click on OK. Now here you can see near about the home tab, there is a new tab button is activated. And inside this button, form option is activated. Now write formula to find total automatically. Set your cursor below the total column and you can see I already write one formula equal to sum C3 colon J3. So in this way you can write a formula. Now start entering data with the help of form. Select your table column heading like this and then click on new tab and form option. Now left side you can see my all table columns heading reflect here and right hand side respected blank boxes here available here. You have to write data as per table column heading. If you want to jump from one column, one box to another box, you can use tab key on the keyboard. So I'm starting entering data now. It's very easy to enter a data and creating a form. If you have any doubt, then please see this video 2-3 times and you can able to understand very well. Now I fill the data. Now use this scroll bar bottom side and once again upside, so you can see the total automatically reflected here in total column. Now if you want to enter next record, just click on new button and new form reflect here and once again in same way you can enter another record. So see, it's very easy to enter data in a form. So now we can see how to search a record. So just close this dialog box. I already entered one table here. So in this table you have to select all the data. You can see I already create one table here. So select a whole table and then click on form option. All the records reflect here. Now my condition is I want to see the records only whose total is greater than 595. So click on criteria button, then write your criteria and total column. So set your mouse pointer inside a total, then write greater than 595. Now press find previous and find next button. Find previous and find next button. So you can see I have only two records here who have total greater than 595. So in this way you can search your record as per your condition. Now last topic is how to delete a record. So once again just close this table, activate the form once again. Now set your cursor on a record, which record you want to delete. For example, this record I want to delete, so set here and then press delete button. They ask you displayed record will be permanently deleted. We can say okay, and you can see in the table that record is deleted. So in this way we can activate a form, adding a new record in a form, searching a desired data and deleting a record. See, it's very easy. If you have any doubt, please see this video 2-3 times so you can understand very well. Please give like to my video and subscribe to my channel for regular updates, and don't forget to press bell icon. Thank you and have a nice day.